Beloved pet is dead after Animal Care and Control says the dog was attacked by a pit bull. And now its owner is wondering why the dog responsible wasn't taken away. And tonight she spoke only to 24 Hour News 8's Teresa Mackin.
The black and white dog you see is 11-year-old Coco chasing squirrels just recently.
To have it be so violent and to have to witness it and not be able to do anything about it.
Deb says three dogs without collars lunged first at her, then attacked Coco when she ran to get something to chase them away.
He grabbed her by the throat and was tossing her around.
That little dog couldn't stand a chance against that big old pit bull. I mean, there ain't no way.
Jeremy Fitzwater heard his neighbor's screams as the pit bull ran toward her other dog, Red. He shot the pit bull once in the shoulder. That dog is now recovering at home.
If a dog isn't leashed, doesn't have the proper collar and tags, and breaks into your property and kills or maims one of your animals, I don't think they should be returned to their owner.
Deb says she hopes city ordinance will be changed. Currently, Animal Care and Control doesn't take in a dog that attacks another dog unless the owner isn't present or has prior violations.
We'd be overcrowded. When there's an owner that is responsible, it's the best for the animals here at the shelter and for the dog in question to remain in the custody of the owner until the judge can decide what to do with him in court.
Que piensa de...
Oh, pues más que nada...
The owners of the pit bull didn't want to speak on camera, but told me in Spanish, they're sorry, it was an accident. Meanwhile, Deb says she's had to stay outside with her remaining dog.
He's been very skittish today.
To make sure this doesn't happen again.
Where's the squirrel? Can you go get the squirrel?
Teresa Mackin, 24 Hour News 8.
Now, Animal Control says the pit bull's owners were cooperative, even offering to pay Deb's vet bills. They told officials the dogs got out through a hole in their fence. The owners recited and could lose their dog when they face a judge in December.
For school age